back with a Pusheen collection video. And before we start this, no way am I trying to brag. I just love watching like collection videos, and I just want to share my collection with you guys and all of the Pusheen fans out there. So let's get started. This is how I display my Pusheens. Most of them were given to me, and a lot of them were from Claire's. So starting off with this top shelf here, these three pastel ones were given to me by my aunt. They're really colorful and I love it. This one was from my dad this past Christmas. This one is really special to me because I got that at Claire's headquarters and one of the PR ladies gave it to me. Her name's Julia, by the way, so if you're watching, hi Julia! These three here you can find at Claire's. The one in the middle right here was from Claire's headquarters and they gave this to me. So this is really special. And then these two my mom bought from Claire's. This one's a donut and then this one's holding a ice cream. And I really like the pastel colors on the donut and the ice cream. Now these keychains, you can get bigger versions of them too. Like the pizza one and the ice cream one. But these three, the ice cream, this one, and then the unicorn one, I got from Claire's headquarters. And the rest were given to me by friends and family, like this pizza one, this little cute bow Pusheen, and the chef hat. I absolutely love these keychains because I can switch them out and put them on my backpack. This shelf neatly stores it too, and I absolutely love this shelf. You can find this at Target. This ramen noodle one is my favorite because I personally love eating ramen noodles, and it's just so adorable. It's eating noodles with a chapstick, and I just absolutely love it, so that's why it is one of my favorites. These three memories were given to me by my mom, and they're each sold separately. You can find them at Barnes & Noble, and I really like it because I love the pastel tails. It's just so adorable. This one is an exclusive to Claire's. You can only find it at Claire's, and I got this before Christmas. And this here is a Pusheen pencil pouch. I actually got this at Claire's when we were doing the $50 challenge. The PR ladies let me bring this home, so I'm really happy. They're so nice. And that is all for what's displayed on the shelf. Now, the stuff that's next to the shelf, I actually got this bag from my mom, and it's super adorable. It's a mini backpack, so when I go places, I can just take this and put my phone in it and all my other essentials. Let me show you how it opens up. So back here, you just unzip it, like so. This would be perfect for road trips because you can just lay on it like it's a pillow because it's so soft. And I just use a command hook to hang this up. Now this up here, it's for my phone. This right here is like a wristlet pouch, and I've used this to keep my phone safe. So this tail right here, you take it out so that you can unzip the pouch. It's actually big enough to hold my iPhone 7 Plus and some other stuff. And when you zip it back, you can secure it with the tail because it just clips onto here. And you can't unzip it when it's secured. See? Here's an up close look. Here's the back. Down here, this is where I read or lounge around. And when my friends come over, they sit on here too. And it has this throw blanket with all of the pastel Pusheens. It's really soft and comfortable as well. On top of my beanbag chair is the unicorn Pusheen that my sister gave me. And it is my all-time favorite Pusheen because it lights up, as you can see. Right over here, I have this gold cart that's holding the rest of my Pusheens, and I got this at World Market. On top here is the popcorn Pusheen. It's really adorable, and I love it. This one was from my mom, and you can find this at Hot Topic. This here is the sushi one that my friend gave me, and you've seen it in my Christmas video. This Pusheen is an exclusive to Claire's. She's holding a gift, and I really like the color combo. This one here is from a secret admirer at my old school, and I'm not gonna say who, but this was a belated birthday gift, and I really like it because Pusheen is holding a little cupcake, and it has a candle at the top, and then she's wearing a little party hat with a pom-pom, and I just love the pastel colors. It's so cute. Moving on to the next one, my mom actually gave me this, and you can find it at It Sugar. So there's three more rares that I really want to find, but they're now out of stock on their website, so hopefully I can find those rares in the near future or someone will gift them to me. This one I really like because it's a chocolate covered pretzel with a bunch of pastel like sprinkles, and I really like it. So, and in the middle of this cart I have the blind boxes. I will open them at the end, so stay tuned for that. I also have this container here which I will store some slime in. It's super adorable, so when you open it, there's another container in it, and when you open this one, there's another one, and it just goes from there. So it has Stormy, Pusheen, and then another Pusheen. So let me just put this back. And then I also have some Pusheen earrings. I'm wearing one right now. It's the one with glasses. I don't know if you can see them, but let me come up close. And here are the rest. Back here, I have two more Pusheens. This one is from my uncle. It's a detective one, and I really like it. It's super cute. And then this other one is from It Sugar, and my mom gave this to me for Christmas. It's holding some s'mores, and I absolutely love s'mores. And that is all for what's inside the middle part of my cart. Now on the bottom here, I have a plush throw blanket, and it has Pusheen sleeping on the moon dressed as a unicorn. My other plush throw blanket is right here, and I showed you this earlier. And then this one my mom gave to me. It has Stormy and Pusheen holding like a cake, and then Stormy is wearing a little hat, party hat, and it's super adorable. I love it, and this was a birthday gift from my mom. Over on this side, I have my backpacks. This one is from my favorite aunt in the whole wide world, Auntie Jessica. And then this one I got at Claire's headquarters when we were doing the $50 challenge. And they let me take this home as well. And I use this actually for school. It has this really cute donut keychain, and then it has Pusheen eating donuts everywhere, and there's a bunch of donuts, and it's just my favorite. I love the color combo as well. And there's holes for water bottles on each side of the backpack. And it might look dirty, but it's because I used it for school, obviously. Alright you guys, I've waited since Christmas to open these with you, so these are the Pusheen blind boxes, of course, and it says Series 5 Holiday Cheer Ornaments, and we're gonna see what we got. Okay, let's get started. So this is box number one. Whoa, okay. Let me just open it. I might need my scissors. I wonder what we got. What is this? Oh my gosh, look at it. It's Pusheen wearing like this pink sweater with a little pink Santa hat. It's so adorable. Woo! Now let's open box number two. Okay, I got this Pusheen dressed as a reindeer wearing a stole or some sort of collar, but it's really adorable, and this is what I got. She's the reindeer Pusheen. On to the last and final blind box. Okay. I might give my sister this one since I have a duplicate. Alright, so that's all of the Pusheen ornaments that I got. A reindeer one wearing a stole or collar, and two duplicates of Pusheen dressed as Santa. Alright, so that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment down below and let me know which one of these Pusheens were your favorite. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already done so, and I'll see you guys later.